Maggie's up each morning at 4 a.m. By 5 behind the counter at the diner. And her trucker friends out on the road will soon be stopping in as the lights go on at Cafe Carolina. Maggie's been a waitress here most all her life. 30 years of coffee cups and sore feet. The mountains around Asheville, she's never seen the other side. I'm closer now to 50 than to 40. Maggie's never had a love. She says she's never had enough time to let a man into her life. Oh, but Maggie has a dream she's had since she was 17, to find a husband and be a wife. Maggie knows the truckers most by first name, what they'll have to say and what they'll order. And they take her in their stories to places far away, and then leave her with the dishes, dreams and quarters. Maggie's never had love. She says she's never had enough time to let a man into her life. Oh, but Maggie has a dream she's had since she was 17, to find a husband and be a wife. She relies upon the jukebox on the lonely afternoons. When the business starts to slow down, she plays the saddest tunes. And she stares off down the highway, and she wonders where it goes, with nobody to go home to, and it's almost time to close.